Welcome everybody live here to MetLife Stadium. The season premiere on Monday Night Raw. Good old JR here and Jerry the King Lawler. And what a night we got here. Season premiere. Take it away, Lillian.
Performing Raw's anthem, titled Across the Nation from the Forcible Entry CD, please welcome the Union Underground.
Union Underground, folks, so check out Forceful Entry. It's available now everywhere. This is music that you just gotta have.
Contest is a ladder match and is for the United States Championship. Introducing the challenger.
Get ready here. Let me just say that I don't ever recall feeling a more electric atmosphere for a ladder match. Have you, Byron?
Well, Michael, as the great Gorilla Monsoon would have said, you could cut the electricity with a knife right now inside this arena.
All the matches underway. Wait a minute. Underway, folks. Daniel Bryan versus Tanner Black. Tanner Black cashing in his rematch clause tonight. Tonight against Daniel Bryan. He wants that United States Championship backyard. And it's going to be in a ladder match. And what a way to kick off the season premiere on Monday Night Raw. Here live at MetLife Stadium. Now, the beginning, the fans, they didn't know what they're buying tickets for. And why MetLife Stadium? Little did they know, lo and behold, it was Monday Night Raw. And yes, folks, and no, it's not just for tonight. Groundbreaking news here. Every single week from here on out, Monday Night Raw will be held in stadiums 80,000 strong. And I'm hyped. And what a night we got here tonight. Great action. I'm excited. Jay the Key Evans will be taking on the 16-time WWE Champion, John Cena, in the main event. And that is going to be great. I cannot wait to what happens tonight. Yes. And as you heard, JR, beginning of the show, we had Union Underground performing Raw's anthem across the nation. Now, Raw's had tremendous theme songs over the years, don't get me wrong, but people have said it. That's why we use it last season, this season, from now, and then now forever, because they are. When people would remember when we first used that song, people always said that when you hear those words, you know, now get the guns, the drugs, the my generation, people were like, they get pumped. They know they're in for an amazing show, and that's why we stick with it, and we brought it back, and we're sticking with it because it's not that song, unlike the rest of Raw's theme song, is not a theme song. It is Raw's national anthem, and it's going to be great, JR, and cannot wait. We got this ladder match, and now we got those out of the way. Let's call some action here. Tanner Black wants that United States Championship back, and he hopes to beat Daniel Bryan here tonight. Oh, what a shot. Uh-oh, Daniel Bryan going for that superplex off the top of the ladder, and by God Almighty, dropping Tanner Black right down on the back of the spine. Oh, by God Almighty. 80,000 are excited here for this match. This is, by God Almighty, the second time these two have squared off. They squared off last night at Hell in a Cell, and now they're squaring off here. Uh-oh. Can Daniel Bryan retain? He is the planet's United States champion. Oh, I think it's over, JR. It's gotta be. Tanner Black. There's no way he's gonna win here tonight. Daniel Bryan is retaining. Wait a minute, no, Tanner Black. Oh, what a right to the eyes. I wonder, rematch clause, did his mom have to... quiet, JR. He had the rematch clause. And besides Mr. Bischoff, gave him the opportunity. Wait a minute. Oh, it's over. No. Daniel Bryan got up and he slams him again right down on the back of the spine with that power bomb. What a match this is, JR. This match is great. Yes, look at the fans. They're cheering for Daniel Bryan. The yes chance. Uh-oh. He gets the legs up. Oh, right down on the knees. Smashing those knees right into the ground. Right into the mat. Oh, Tanner Black with a DDT. What a DDT by Tanner Black. Uh-oh. Oh, he hits him with the... Oh, he tries to hit him with the ladder. He tries to hit him with the... Oh, he hits him with the ladder. Tanner Black sending it up. And there's no pinfall. Submit. The only way to win is to retrieve that briefcase. He has a few rungs to go. Tanner Black, one more, and yes. What? Tanner Black is once again, JR, whether you guys like it or not, your United States champion, and once again, the face of America. That's great, JR. Tanner Black wasted no time using those rematch claws. That was great, JR. And he slammed, look at that move, slammed in the back, and all that perseverance, all that was no match for Tanner Black, because he is once again the United States champion, damn it. And don't forget though, JR, Daniel Bryan also has his rematch clause, and I guarantee you that we're going to see Daniel Bryan, Tanner Black, 3. It's going to be great, JR. I'm excited to see what And we got a huge announcement coming up next, right here on Monday Night Raw from Eric Bischoff. Night at Hell in a Cell, Jay the Key Evans, he beat Shane McMahon, and I'm very disappointed in you, Shane. I thought you're gonna get the job done, but like they say, you want something done right, you gotta do it yourself. Yeah, I'm here to make a huge announcement, the first announcement for WWE Crown Jewel in Saudi Arabia. It is going to be Jay the Key Evans defending the WWE Championship against me, Eric Bischoff. And I will take that title off of you in that match. And you might think, I'm not a worthy competitor or a threat. I am a threat. I'm a black belt. I taught Bruce Lee everything he knew, and I'm gonna kick Jay's ass in that ring and become the new WWE champion. And one more thing, Jay. Guess what? Our match is going to be a special kind of match because it's going to be a no disqualifications match for me. But which means if anybody helps you or use a weapon anyway, you will be disqualified. Therefore, you will lose the WWE Championship because in this match, it will change hands on a disqualification. But I can use as many weapons at my disposal. And that's the bottom line because Eric Bischoff said so. And what an announcement that was! What words by one of the co-general manager, Eric Bischoff. It will be at Crown Jewel, Jay the Key Evans defending the WWE Championship against Eric Bischoff. And the cards are stacked against Jay Evans. By God Almighty, that ain't right. Jay the Key Evans is screwed, JR. He is screwed. That he can, the disqualification match only applies to Eric Bischoff. If Jay the Key Evans uses any weapons against help in any way, let's say he gets disqualified, he will lose the championship and Eric Bischoff will be the new champion. Eric Bischoff, since day one, has been trying to get that title off of Jay Evans, and damn it, he may do it, by God Almighty. But tonight, though, we also have, later on, the main event, JR, Jay the Key Evans is taking on the 16-time champion, John Cena, tonight in the main event. It's going to be awesome, JR. More to come here in the season premiere on Monday Night Raw.